On my right is Maroney, and Maroney, the fastest trowel on the block is coming up next. A little bit competition, a little bit different than the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500. Tell us the difference between the two as far as judging and what goes on there.
Well, the main difference with the competitions, we're basically judging in the same types of categories as the Bricklayer 500 does. The tolerances and the point values for the deviations that they have are the biggest difference.
What about, I mean, obviously there's not as many, you got brick versus the block, 36 pounds, and these guys, they've only got 20 minutes to do it. Do you think it's tougher in 20 minutes to haul the 36-pound bricks? A little bit easier to do this? How do you think the two competitions compare?
I think the 20 minutes of the fastest trowel is absolutely harder than any 20 minutes in the Bricklayer 500, but you got to do 60 minutes in the Bricklayer 500. So there's definitely endurance and strength in both competitions. I've done the fastest trowel on the block, and you're winded when you're done there.
What kind of block count are we looking for today for the winner to walk away? Because $6,000 is on the line. What would be our block count?
Well, I think you're going to see over 120 on the winning block count for sure. Now, obviously, the competition isn't solely on how many block get laid. They're judged on a bunch of other categories as well. So the guy that lays the most block doesn't necessarily win the competition. But you'll see more than 120 out there.
Mike Cañez III, he was last year's winner. We talked with him a little bit earlier. Tough to defend the title.
Are on a bunch of other categories as well. So the guy that lays the most block doesn't necessarily win the competition. But you'll see more than 120 out there.
Mike Cañez III, he was last year's winner. We talked with him a little bit earlier. Tough to defend the title. Are there some new contestants that are in the fastest trowel on the block? And do you see any favorites, or do you think Mike's got a good shot at defending?
Well, Mike always has a good shot. We have other returning champions here as well. We do have a first-timer or two first-timers, so we got a nice mix. There's some experience there. There is some young faces, and we're really glad to see that.
And much like the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500, there's qualifying that goes on for this. Is that correct?
Well, this competition is open to anybody that's willing to register, but we do have regional competitions as well, and a lot of the people that win or place at those competitions come up and participate here.
All right, Maroney, I'm going to let you go. Thanks so much for taking the time. I know you've got to get in place and ready to go because the toughest tender is wrapping up. You guys are next on the docket for Masonry Madness. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right, that's Maroney from the fastest trowel on the block. Eyes on the Jumbotron. Let's take a look at our teams today for the fastest trowel on the block. Let's meet them, get them set up, get this contest underway because there's $6,000 on the line for the winning team. Eyes on the Jumbotron. Here are your teams for today. Mason Dante Dixon and tenders Dave Weiser and John Urban. Mason Howard Cole and tenders Richie King and Martin Avendano. Mason Bob Christensen with tenders Gabino Barrera and Sean Romano. Mason Matthew Kreber with tenders Daniel Stevens and Roy King. Mason George Parker with tender John Melvin. Mason Arcadio Armenta with tenders Guadalupe Aragon and Carlos Chicaj. Mason Alfredo Cardenas with tenders Humberto Cardenas and Gaciel Flores. Mason Mike Canez III with tenders Manuel Coronado and Mark Canez. Mason Peter Zwolek with tenders Tom Collins and Pat Collins. Mason Uriel Medrano with tenders Filiberto Granados and Victor Anaya. Mason Chris Belinte with tenders Fernando Jones and Mario Estrada. Mason Mark Ferreira Jr. with tenders Dave Ratyinsky and Larry Tetano. Mason Robert Keith White with tenders Casey White and Frankie White. Mason Raul Reyes with tenders Luis F. Pacheco and Gerardo Patlan. All right. We've got our tenders. They're getting everything ready. The Masons, they are getting ready to go. We're going to be introducing our judges. We will get our judges lined up and ready to go. Judges, where are you? If you could raise your hands, please, for the fastest trowel on the block. They're ready to go. We're going to introduce them in just a second. We'll take care of them. Let's go over stall number one. Our judges from Rhino Masonry, Maroney. We just talked to him. Let's give Maroney a nice hand. Stall number two from Hunt Country Masonry, Don McCauley. And stall number three from Restore Masonry, Larry Vacala. Stall number four from Amerimix, Andy Brinkmeyer. From IMS Masonry, Heath Holdaway. From Keystone Masonry, Steve Borman. From Bricklayers and Allied Craft Worker, local number four, Robert Collins. From IMS Masonry, Chris Wilson. From the Garrett Academy of Technology, Anthony Wilson. And our last judge we just talked to a couple minutes ago from Arizona Best Block, Jack Ross. Let's give a nice hand to all of our judges for today's competition. We're going to put 20 minutes on the clock and we're going to get things underway. If all the judges are ready and by their stalls, if they would kindly raise their hands and let me know that they are ready to go. Once I see all judges' hands ready to go, Masons, if you are ready, trowels up in the air. Masons, if you are ready, trowels up in the air. I've got 20 minutes on the clock. Ready to go? All right, you ready to go?
Let's do it.
Let's
get
to it. Clock is set for 20. Masons, tenders, judges, count it down. Studio audience, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Fastest trowel on the floor, guys!
I need some music, if you please!
I'm a hard-working man. I wear a steel hard hat. I can ride rope, a hammer and paint. Do things with my hands that most men can't. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try. I'm getting really good at barely getting by.
All right, checking the clock right now. It looks like we have just a little under 11 minutes left. Little under 11 minutes left in the fastest trowel on the block. These guys are absolutely having at it. We're gonna play some more music. We're gonna pay some bills, take a commercial break. When we come back, we will pick up here at the Gold Lot in Vegas. Masonry Madness. We're not done yet, because once this is over, we have still got the mother of them all, the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500. It's unbelievable. We're having a great day out here. It is beautiful. It is sunny in Las Vegas. You need to get out here. The stands are absolutely filled already. But you know what? There's still room for you, because we've got a lot of stuff for our studio audience. $120,000 in cash and prizes all day today. We'll return right after this. It is the fastest trowel on the block. Don't go anywhere. Hustle me, bitch, and you best beware. It's emotional.
This is Spec Mix Every Time. The Spec Mix D2W Mix System. Continuous output. High productivity. Every time. The Spec Mix D2W eliminates the need for traditional batch mixers, laborers, and all the related expenses. The Spec Mix D2W breaks new ground in powered material delivery innovation. To be competitive and maximize profitability, contractors of all sizes and scope must cut labor costs, waste, and equipment needs while increasing job site safety, production, and profitability.
Welcome back to the Spec Mix Bricklayer 500. We are right in the middle of the fastest trowel on the block section of the program. Looking at the clock, just under 6 minutes. Just to let you know, Masons, just under 6 minutes. We'll let you know what's going on in just a second. I'm standing by what looks like an ant farm right now. Not really sure what's going on. I've got Nick and Tyler with me here, and Nick, who is with Spec Mix. Nick, what are we going to see right here? We have a quick product going in there. What's the story?
Well, Tom, we're going to take a look at self-consolidated grout. This product is like a standard masonry core fill grout, except it incorporates a high-range water-reducing admixture and a viscosity-modifying admixture. Works excellent for congested places, anywhere that you want to make sure that you get full consolidation of core fill grout. It's also a labor savings product. That's what makes this product unique. In general, in standard core filling, you need to vibrate or consolidate your grout as you go. Self-consolidated grout takes no mechanical vibration. This can actually eliminate labor from a job.
Wow, and I think the guys are quick. Are we ready to start pouring? Let's start pouring some of the consolidated grout in here. And as this goes in, talk to me, Tyler.
This is great stuff. We love using consolidated grout. It can go higher. It can go faster. It gets in all those little cracks that regular grout might not get into. So we're really excited. We want more people to work with it.
You know, Tyler, you're with the NCMA, and we're about to go talk to Bob and do some trivia questions. Yeah, I mean, how important is it, you know, to get products like this to help folks out on the job?
It's extremely important. At NCMA, we're really trying to work with our different our producers and our association guys to develop new stuff like this and get more involved in that production. So we do research, we do development, we have a whole laboratory that's done a lot of research on this sort of product, specifically as well as many others.
All right, Tyler, I'm going to tell you to go back to the TV truck because you got the questions for us, right?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, I'm going to let you go. And we got our Quickrete team right here, and Dale, we're putting all that stuff in there as it goes down. And you can see how that fills in there, the consolidating grout. No problem whatsoever, and it's just solid, isn't it?
Absolutely, absolutely. This is the best grout way to go.
I love it. And, you know, something like this, like he said, that's a product that we need to have for something along those lines. You can see that there's no problem. Look, it's filling in nice and solid over there all the way around, all the way up to the top. And you know, that's what it's all about, doing something like that. I love it. Checking the clock, 3 minutes and 30 seconds left, Brian. Not much time left, buddy. Not much time left at all.
Yeah, and the walls are getting high, boy. I'll tell you, we're going to get over 120 block today, Tom, easy, in the winter.
I think so. I'm looking right past our cameraman right now. We can see last year's winner, Mike Canez III, got another big wall going up there. I have a feeling 120 block just might be beat.
I'm going to go 125.
125? All right. I'm going to go a couple more. I'm saying 127.
I'm going to go 129.
No, no. Come on. Don't do it. You think so?
Right up.
All right. All right.
Right
well,
up me.
I'm going 130.
135.
137.
I'll take 145.
Sold at 145. That could do it. 3 minutes left, Masons. 3 minutes
let's
left.
Let's cheer these guys on. Let's go, people.
Cheer them on.
Let's
hey,
go.
Let's play some music out there. Mr. DJ, something fast, something loud for these last
something
couple
hard
of minutes.
Hitting.
Here we go.
Make a old man wish for younger days, yeah, yeah. She knows she's built and knows how to please. Sure enough to knock a strong man to his knees. Cause she's a pretty house. Yeah, she's mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. Shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down, shake it down, shake it down now. 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 Break house. Yeah, she's mighty, mighty.
Minute remaining, folks. 1 minute. Come on, cheer these guys on. They need it. Those legs and arms are burning.
50 seconds. 50 seconds. 45 seconds left. I'm afraid I don't hear the crowd at all. Masons, 30 seconds. Guys, when we get down to 10, count it off. 20 seconds left, 20 seconds.
Oi, oi, oi.
Here we go, audience, count it down with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Trowels down, trowels down. Unbelievable. All right, now, I'm gonna go over to Brian Carney. Brian's gonna tell us how the coin flip works and how they know which side of the wall to clean. Brian, I'm turning it over to you.
Thanks a lot, Tom. I'm here with Maroney Mejia, and we're gonna flip the coin, right? And then that's gonna, as heads.
Heads is gonna be the board side of the wall. Tails is gonna be the line side of the wall. This will be the side that they'll be tooling, and that's where we'll be checking our voids at.
Okay, so they take a 2 minute break. They come back, start tooling, and they get a 4 minute tooling time?
4 minutes to tool, that's correct.
And just one side of the wall?
Just one side.
Let's flip the coin and find out what we get. Looks like a tails.
So we'll be tooling the line side of the wall, guys, the side opposite your mortar boards.
Fifteen seconds left, and that's it. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up. All tools down. Let's give them a nice hand, everybody. The fastest trowel on the block is officially over. Now it's up to the judges. They'll start their scoring. $6,000 will go to the winning team. All right, we now need all the fastest trowel on the block teams to gather around. Fastest trowel on the block, we're announcing the winners right now. And the good folks at the MCAA are gonna help me hand out the awards. As you can glance over here at the table, we've got a lot of cash and prizes to give away. All right, here we go. This is our third place team. When you guys hear your names announced, come on up. In third place, winners of $1,500 in cash, a Marshalltown tool bag, including the trowel, margin trowel. You've got tape measure, beaver tail brush, a $100 product certificate from Steel, a Johnson level and tool, third place level, a third place trophy. Raul Reyes. Raul Reyes, where are you, Raul? Come on over here, buddy. Come on. All the fastest trowel teams, come on over here. Fastest trowel teams, come on over here. 111 block. That's awesome. You didn't break any, did you?
Something did happen where I did have to break.
You really did that, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
So I understand you're a black belt.
Yes, I am.
Let me see that hand there. It's just like he's got. Yeah, he does have a black belt on. Okay, good. I was just checking. That was awesome. Nice job there. Here comes Raul Reyes. Come on over here, buddy. Let's give him a nice hand. He's our third place winner. Block was third place, 111. All right, congratulations. In second place with 113, don't go away. You're going to get lots of pictures taken. You're famous.
All right.
Are we getting a beer later?
Oh, hell yeah.
I like that. You heard it. We've got it on TV, man. That's cool. With a block count of 113 from Phoenix, Arizona, and Pioneer Masonry, Alfredo Cardenas. Alfredo, come on over here, buddy. $2,500 in cash. Of course, all the Marshalltown tool bag. It's loaded with a trowel, the margin trowel, tape measure, beaver tail brush, joiner, and tuck pointer, a $300 product certificate from Steel, Johnson level, the second place trophy. Excellent. Nice job. Nice job, guys. All right, now for the big winner. Not only are you going to get a nice trophy, Arcadio Armenta from El Mirage, Arizona, with a block count of 117, $6,000 in cash. All the Marshalltown stuff. A $500 product certificate from Steel. A Johnson level and tool, the first place level. A first place trophy. Plus, each tender also receives a Marshalltown tool bag loaded up. Guys, come on over here. We're going to get a big photo op with everybody. Come on over here. We got to talk to our big winner. Where's our first place winner? Real quick, come here. That's okay, I don't speak English real well either, so don't worry about it. My mother tells me that all the time. 117 block. Good day, hard day?
It's a good day, man. First place is a good day.
How about your team? Your tenders work very hard with you, too.
Yeah, they work really hard. Yeah, especially in the practices.
And you're going to buy them a beer?
Sure, yeah.
Maybe more than one?
No, just one.
Just one? I love it. All right, I'm going to get out of the way. You guys come up here. You're first place. Good job, everybody. Let's give them a nice hand to all our winners.
Drugs come cheap. Well, I'll stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars in the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every blade.